But it's exceedingly difficult for a woman to go out and get a man that's established and have the things that most of them want, right? Because 80% of the other women want that same kind of man. You see?
That's right.
But it's not like that for women. Anyone can find an attractive woman. That's a dime a dozen. That's a dime a dozen. So men really need to recognize that they're the prize. And I'm not just saying that. Men, a man on his purpose and on his status really is the prize because he's desired by many women. And it frustrates women to admit that, but it doesn't change the fact that it's true. The same thing, a woman that's actually been passed from man to man, her value is lowered each time. A man, that doesn't lower his value. Yeah. In fact, makes him more enticing to other women because they wonder, like, damn, what did I see in her? What is she seeing? You know, some women say, nah, I don't want that kind of man. That's a lie. That's a lie. Don't buy into it. Believe nothing they say. Watch what they do. It's not what they say is what they do. It's not what they say is what they do. And they paint it. People think I'm painting this horrible narrative of women, but they've done it themselves because they bought into this modern philosophy, equal to a man. We have different purposes in life, man. We don't serve the same purpose in life.
That's the biggest lie from the devil. That's the biggest lie from the devil. We're all equal. It's the biggest lie. Men understand it's a lie. Women, they get, especially they're getting so much validation, so much, you know, smoke up their, you know, air in their balloon. The disrespect is beyond acceptable, you know. What? And now I understand, why would she want to work here if she's going to be with me long term? She wouldn't need to work. I can provide. I was a good provider. My business was very successful. But if she doesn't want to be with me and wants, she's worked 7 days. Yeah, I said, stop working. The money's going to come and go, yeah? Our family's the most important. And I'll take my share of the blame. I'm not blaming her 100%. We're both responsible. But Asians love the money.
Left, right? Hold on a second, brother. She left, though, right? She left.
She asked me to leave.
Did you tell her to leave or she left?
I asked her, what's wrong with you? You're not talking to me. And I said, do you want me around here anymore? And she said, no. So I grabbed my bag. I said, okay, bye-bye, see you later. Grab my bag, pack my clothes, and I went to my house that's empty 30 minutes away. Right. Yeah?
So where is she staying now? Is she staying in one of your homes?
No. She's got the home we were staying in. She didn't want to come back to this house that I'm in one and a half years ago. So I said to her, okay, if you don't want to come to this house, you can rent another house. I'm not paying for it. You can come here and I pay for this. So she rented a house and I went with her there. Yeah. But it was quite a touchy subject because I was offended that she doesn't want to come to my house that I thought I was going to have a family here. I'd be happy. But the Vietnamese women will always put the children first. That's good. But the problem is what that means is I'm last. Yeah. They were talking Vietnamese, and the kids will say they don't want to go 30 minutes away from the city. They want to be living in the city. And they didn't listen to respect me at that point because they wanted to do what they wanted to do. So I kept my respect, and I said, if you want me to go, you better make sure you're making the right decision because I ain't coming back. And I left, and I only been back to collect my things. She said, oh, we can be friends or something. I said, no, I'm not.
No, you don't want to be friends. You never want to be friends. No.
No. I'm not going to disrespect myself like that, yeah? I'm going to be moving to a different state, 20 hours drive away, or maybe 24-hour drive away. And that's it. I'm not going to stay here because I don't want to see her with another man or some crap like this, you know? No. And I'll block all the numbers. I'll block her out of my life. I can't. I'm not going to disrespect myself like that, yeah? Once someone says no, I'm gone.
Right. Yeah, the best thing that you can do is to work on yourself and to move forward. But with someone who's more worthy of you.
Oh, that, I'm not interested in the women. Yeah, I'm going to work on myself. If something comes along, maybe we'll have a look. But I don't understand these people that go through a separation or a divorce, right? And they say to me, don't worry, mate, you can get another girl. I said, I don't want another girl, mate. You know, I'm just split up with my wife. Why do I want to be thinking? And I see many people, they jump from one to another.
Listen, Troy, this is what I'm going to tell you. Because I've written books on this. And I dealt with a lot of women. And I have a lot of experience with women. This is what I'm going to tell you. Even though you don't want to deal with another woman, deal with her. Don't get mutually involved with your feelings, right? Because if you deal with another woman, now your primary purpose should be on whatever you're focusing on, your job, right? That's going to be first. But you want to deal with other women because it's going to help you to move forward, right? It's because if you isolate yourself and you stay alone, you're going to have a lot of thoughts about her. So you don't want to do that. You don't want to be isolated. You want to hang out with guys. You want to hang out with guys. You want to interact with other women, but don't get deeply involved. It's going to move on. You're going to move on. But your primary focus is going to be on your purpose, right? And you don't want to deal with just average women. Deal with the attractive women, right? And then that's going to help you to move forward and forget about this woman because she's not going to go up.
Yeah, good.
Women have a tendency to go down. When they're with a good man, the next man that they're with is usually worse because she usually runs towards a rebound relationship. Like just get involved with someone just because. And it turns out to be worse. And then, and I can guarantee you this, at some point, she's going to reach out to you, right? When she reach out, don't respond. Don't respond to her. If you really don't want to be with her, because she's going to reach out.
No,
she's going to reach out.
She will.
She's going to reach out.
One thing, now I'm older.
How much she regrets everything. What was that?
Too late. The damage, it's, when I was younger, I was, not as disciplined with this. Now, if a lady says go, I'll never go back, and I'll never.
That's good.
Because they all come back. They all. If you respect yourself and go, oh, okay, you know what you say when they say, oh, I think you should go. Say, okay, look them in the eye and say, yep, all right, and I walk away, and I'll only text message to go and get some items from her house. I never will ring her. Nothing. Yeah, because she disrespected me. She's told me to go. That's it. I'm not going to be angry or anything, but she's made the decision. Yeah, can't be repaired. She will try to trick me into it. You know, she even tried to cook something. But I'm done now. You know, she's made her decision. I gave her the opportunity. I said, make sure you're doing the right thing because once this is, you know. You can't call me later, I told her. But she will still try, I guarantee. You're right, you know.
Yeah, she's going to try, I guarantee that. She is going to try.
Yeah.
No matter how long it takes, she's going to try.
Yeah.
She's going to try.
And I told her at the start, be focused on our marriage. Don't be looking, the grass is greener on the other side. Because she's got two children, boys. I said, if you
how
leave me or...
How old is she?
She's 41.
She's done. She had two children. She's 41. One of the main reasons that men want women is so that they could be reproductive. Even if the man can't have, if the man doesn't want more children, he still wants his woman to be able to reproduce. That's why a man has a tendency to get younger women. She's in her 40s.
But she's still an attractive-looking girl, Kahan.
That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter, brother. It doesn't matter. She might be attractive, but her biological clock tick, 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 tick. It's ticking out, right? Because after 35, women are considered to be a high-risk pregnancy. That means even if she does have another child, which she probably won't, it's more prone to birth defects and so on and so forth. A man's biological clock isn't like that. A man could be well into his 60s and still impregnate a woman with a healthy baby. Huh?
Yeah. But I told her, why would you want to? I said to